I wish to convey my Prime Minister's deepest apologies for his not being able to take part in this third Pacific Islands Development Forum, or PIDF Summit, as intended. Because the voting process for our new constitution has already begun. However, my Prime Minister asked me to convey his best wishes to the government and the people of Fiji and to the conference. And thank you for the Prime Minister and our friend for the message of condolence. And now the situation in Thailand, you can cope the situation. And the investigation is going very well. We capture one suspect and we move forward to the bad guys we capture, and we will inform to the media. So thank you. Today, I'm glad to see so many of our Pacific brothers and sisters in this conference. I would like to commend Fiji's leadership and initiative in hosting the third PIDF summit under the theme of Building Climate Resilient Green Blue Pacific Economies. This is most timely and relevant to the Pacific Island countries and to other regions as well. Excellencies, allow me to take this opportunity to share with you Thailand's development policy and experiences regarding climate change, disaster management, green economy and blue economy.